Okay, now we're going to go the other way. So now we've got 14.8674 degrees, and they want it as it was in the beginning, degrees, minutes, and seconds. So we say we multiply the decimal part by 60 to change it to minutes. So here we've got our decimal part is 8674. Let me get my pointy back. My pointy went. Pointy. There we go. So we go 0.8674. So we just do the decimal part times by 60, and we get 52.044. So now our angle is 14 degrees, 52.044. Now we take that decimal amount and we times it by 60. So we go 0.44 times 60, and we get 2.64. What you need to do there is you need to round it. So if the 2.64 rounded to the nearest whole number will give you a 3. We've done the 14, we've done the 52, and now it will be round your answer and add it as your second. So now you've got 14 degrees, 52 minutes, so keep that 52, and we've got 3 seconds. Let's see if you can do this. Again, do it with me. So multiply the decimal part by 60, so 0.665 times 60. That will give you 3.39. So now we know that our next section is 39. So it's going to look like this, 14 degrees, 39.9. Now we take our decimal part and it goes 0.9 by 60. 0.9 by 60, and that gives us 54. We don't need to round that up. So now we've got 14 degrees, 39, and 54. Right, let's start another one. 2B, change 48.55. So multiply the decimal part by 60. So that's 55 times 0.55 times 60, and you get 33. There's no decimal part on there. So what happens then is your answer will be 48, 33, and 0 seconds. Right, 2C, 78.2575. Multiply your decimal. So 02575 by 60. And you get 15.45. Excellent. So that means that our second part of our number is going to be 15 minutes. There we go. 78 degrees, 15 minutes. Now we've got to do the 45. So we go 0.545 times 60 gives us 27. Again, we don't have to round it up. So our final answer is going to be 78, 15, and 78 degrees, 15 minutes, 27 seconds. Right, let's do D. Multiply the decimal part by 60. So we go 0.9 times 60, which will give us 54. Now we've got 69 degrees, and we know we've got 59 minutes. We don't have any seconds because 54 was a flat number and it had no decimal. Okay, let's do the last one. You know what to do. 0.7244 times that by 60. What do you get? 43.464. So therefore you should have 26 degrees and 43 minutes. Now we take our 0.464, we times them by 60, and we get 27.84. But remember, we have to round that. So 27.84 to the nearest whole number will give us 28. So therefore, it's 26 degrees, 43 minutes, and 28 seconds. And you're done.